Right, oh, obviously I know you. A lot of people know you. Can you tell everyone? Can you let the audience know where you're from, why you're here? Obviously I know you was a contestant last season, and you was a very last minute entry this season. You wasn't going to re-audition, but you chosen to. Can you let everyone know where you're from and why you're here?
From the Bagan area, and I'm here to prove that I've got more potential than I had last season. I practice much more now.
That's a brilliant answer. That's really good answer. You ready?
Wait, dominate, like, I'm here.
What are you singing? What are you singing, Taya? What are you singing?
Singing Blue Jeans by Lana Del Rey.
Brilliant. You ready?
Let's hear it for Taya, guys! Woo!
Like what you do all like.
Yeah, and she did that.
Oh, okay, yeah. I didn't think it was possible for you to get any stronger, babe, but clearly it is. I was brilliant. Well done.
Oh, sorry.
Self-service is a cow. Get yourself.
Hiya, Taya. Yeah. I'm so glad you came back. I really am. That was a perfect song choice for you. It, like, I remember last season you were like this little powerhouse, but that showed off like your softer side and the range on your girl. Wow. And you know, you could tell you really wanted to be there. You felt every note, every word, and it just you just belong on a stage. Well done.
I loved that. That was amazing. I loved how you made the song your own and you went so deep, but then you went all the way up into your head voice. I loved it. That was really, really, really good.
Thank you.
Yeah, Taya, I didn't think you could get any mature more vocally. You were so powerful and strong last season that tonight it was like watching a completely different singer, because you completely revamped what you do vocally as a singer. And I think that's to do with you experiencing now. You've kind of found that you want to experience different styles and stuff. But I really enjoyed that. I mean, what you was doing with your voice was something I haven't heard from you vocally before, and you've done it really, really well. And again, your range from your lower register all the way up into that falsetto is phenomenal, for especially somebody of your age to be able to do all of that. I noticed also that you seem to be more confident with yourself. You seem to be more confident with what you was doing and things like that, which is good, because that shows that you're going to enjoy it more. So what I want to say is that if you are successful tonight, I want you to know that I just want you to really, really enjoy this season. And don't pressure yourself. And don't think, just enjoy it. And just enjoy it, because you obviously can sing, because we wouldn't be here in front of you telling you that you're amazing. You can sing. All right? So well done. Brilliant job.
Thank you.